Naraka Blade Point has released 1 year ago. And you know what? Players continue to discover new techs and new combos every day. Today, I'll showcase you around 15 combos I can guarantee you've never seen before. All these combos have a common point. They use a new tech, a tech I've been playing with for a while now, but never really shared with the world. Time has come to make a video on this tech, and before we begin, I want you to know that this tech is not easy and requires a good knowledge of Naraka Blade Point's advanced tech to fully understand what is actually going on. Anyway, I'll try to make it as simple as I can. Let's jump into it. I show you right now an example of a combo using this tech that I called Shift Combo, and then I'll break it down. The important part, and what we are going to talk about today, is that switch at the top of the uppercut, and the attack that follows that switch. Let's focus on this for now. In the showcase, you will see more weapons and creative variations, but the core mechanics resides in these two very precise actions. If you paid attention, you noticed that I am able to perform an attack in its standing state, grounded state, while being midair. That's the goal of this tech. All you will see today is what combos can I do thanks to these midair standing attacks. To be able to perform this tech, there are several steps to follow. The first step is to buffer the shift input after doing an uppercut. It's very important to shift, that's how we can get rid of the uppercut state that does not allow us to switch freely. Each weapon has a unique timing when you can shift after doing an uppercut, so you need to try every weapon. Also, standard uppercut and sliding uppercuts are different. Let's take the katana as an example. You cannot shift until you touch the ground again with a standard uppercut. So for katana, we will always use a sliding uppercut to perform shift combos. The second step consists of switching back to your weapon with the switch airwalk tech. Basically, when you switch your weapon, depending on your own ping, the game will switch with a delay. This creates a window between your switch input and the moment your switch actually happens in game. In this window, perform an horizontal or a vertical attack. If you do it right, this attack will be in its standing, grounded state, even if you are midair. And that's about it. So now, I will showcase the combos that I could find with this tech. Hope you will like it, because I believe it's pretty cool. Even though these combos are not revolutionary in terms of damage, this had a whole new layer of creative combos you can do. So yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment if you feel so. See you for the next videos.